In Blackboard Learn with the Ultra experience, your course messages have one home, just like a normal inbox, but better. You can access your messages from the list where your name appears first, the base navigation. If you have a mix of original and Ultra courses, you can access messages for both on this page. Your messages are organized by course, with the most recent ones first. New messages appear in a bold font. If it feels crowded, you can use the drop-down filter to view your messages one course at a time. When you open a message, a panel opens with the full message content. First, let's take a look at how a message in an original course appears. Now, let's take a look at a message in an Ultra course. In both course views, you can easily send a reply. To send a new message, select the New Message icon. In the Original Course view, select 2. A list of all course members appears. In the first box, select the recipients and select the right pointing arrow to move them to the recipients box. In the Ultra Course view, begin typing and a recipient name pops up. If you need to clean up your messages, simply delete any messages you don't need anymore. For original course view messages, you need to open the message to access the delete action. For Ultra course view messages, point to a message to reveal the delete icon and delete the message. If more responses come in, you'll still get them. And by the way, messages also appear in your activity stream when you first log in. They'll likely be mixed with other news, like announcements, course discussions, and new assignments.